Hello, good day everyone. Today we are going to see that we send data from filebeat to logstash and then to elasticsearch. So before starting this, we need to start our elasticsearch using command /bin/elasticsearch. Side by side, we are also going to start our Kibana using command. These commands are for Linux system. Now we need to check whether our Elasticsearch and Kibana are working or not. So for the command for that is localhost colon 9200. So it requires username and password. So this username and password is specific to my system, so it won't work with your system. So now our Elasticsearch is working and our version is 8.6.1. Now we need to check whether our Kibana is working or not. Yes, it is working and it requires username and password again, so it is pre-built. Now let's go to stack management and index management. So here we see that there are only two indexes, so we need to create another index with name filebeat-demo-datepattern. For that there is one sample logstash sample conf file which is there by default. So in this we are going to give some input which is beats and the port number is 5044, and in output section we are using Elasticsearch where the output will be displayed. Hosts is https colon /// localhost colon 9200. This port is for Elasticsearch and the index name is filebeat-demo-datepattern, today's date. User is elastic and password is this, and we are disabling SSL certificate verification which is false. So now let's start our logstash. Command for logstash is /bin/logstash-f config and our file name which is sample logstash sample.conf. So now we are starting our logstash. Meanwhile, we are going to see our filebeat.yml file also. In filebeat.inputs, you can find this file. Here, you can find this file in filebeat.logstash. And when we make some changes into it, we are enabling the file type file stream. And it is fetching data from /var/log/*.log, and we have enabled logstash.yml and filebeat.yml in modules.d folder. And in logstash output, we are using output.logstash. Host is localhost colon 5044. So this filebeat will send data from data to logstash using 5044 port number. We can change this port number if you are running multiple filebeats also. Now as you can see, our logstash is working and it is starting server on port 5044. Now we are going to start our filebeat. And the command is /filebeat -e -c filebeat.yml. So as you can see, data has been poured into 5044 port number. So let's reload this. Now we see that filebeat -demo -2023.02.13, this index has been created and there are multiple doc counts. So let's create an index pattern or data view for this. So our index pattern is about to be created. So now let's save data view to Kibana. Now we are going to see the index pattern in discover section, or data view in discover section. So this is our data view index pattern. We can see 5570 hits in this, and when we expand this log, we can see some metadata and some logs generated by the system. So this is how we transfer data from filebeat to logstash and then to Elasticsearch, which and that data can be visible in Kibana. Thank you.